Okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not really there. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there.
Sam,
they're long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Check down there.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So,
how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right. I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
Man down! Man down! Man out! Come on! Show yourself! What the fuck?
Whoa.
Oh, shit. You're gonna pay for that! Oh shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Going over this way.
You.
Check down there.
Yo, Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Over there! Move it up! God damn it! Where'd you go?
Check the street, you guys. Check down there.
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Yeah.
break him!
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. All right,
come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
Ellie!
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
They might come through here.
Jesus, Joel!
Let's go!
many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
I bet Ellie would.
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, give me a hand with this. Come on.
Come on, kids, go! All right, here we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Phil, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place. Open. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
I don't know.
We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some
kind of
track.
Can't reach it.
Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Yeah! Still in one piece. Go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Try to see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us. Time to get a move on.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Shit. Whoa. It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doc, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah. Yeah. There were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Perfect, over there.
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Oh! at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest ones, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
Back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Thank you.
bet Elliot liked this.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
That was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck!
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.